In this video, we will learn to find the integral of 4 times x plus 2 times square root of x plus 1. Let I be equal to integral of 4 times x plus 2 times square root of x plus 1 with respect to x. Taking out the common factor 2 out, we get I is equal to integral of 2 times 2 times x plus 1 times square root of x plus 1 with respect to x. We will solve the integration by application of substitution method. Let us assume square of x plus 1 is equal to t. Let us find the value of differential of t. Taking differential of both sides of the above equation gives us derivative of square of x plus 1 with respect to x times differential of x is equal to differential of t. We know derivative of square of x plus 1 is equal to 2 times x plus 1. So 2 times x plus 1 times differential of x is equal to differential of t. In the integral I, let us substitute square of x plus 1 by our assumed value t and 2 times x plus 1 times differential of x by differential of t. So I is equal to integral of 2 times square root of t with respect to t. To simplify the integral, let us write the integrand in exponent form. So I is equal to integral of 2 times t raised to the power of half with respect to t. We know integral of t raised to the power of half is equal to t raised to the power of half plus 1 upon half plus 1. So I is equal to 2 times t raised to the power of half plus 1 upon half plus 1 plus capital C. Capital C is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Never forget to add this constant. We know half plus 1 is equal to 3 upon 2. So I is equal to 2 times t raised to the power of 3 upon 2 upon 3 upon 2 plus capital C. Further simplification gives us I is equal to 4 times t raised to the power of 3 upon 2 upon 3 plus capital C. Let us substitute t in terms of x. As we had assumed t is equal to square of x plus 1, so I is equal to 4 times square of x plus 1 raised to the power of 3 upon 2 upon 3 plus capital C. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.